Yes, you got the hardest read.
Okay, Falcon Bazzagenia.
Didn't read that time.
Yeah, Falcon Bazzagenia.
It's an insta kill.
Oh, I'm not sure if the mic picked it up, but off screen, James was getting some coaching from Plato about versing Ness's best junior.
You're the third best Ness. Back at it again.
Back at it.
And Jesse's third. Zach is first. I'm second.
I'm pretty sure that both these guys have guaranteed out. Test Circle can be game one, game two. I missed him like a million times. And game three, that's a lot.
Universal.
Right. Yeah, both these guys are guaranteed out. We put our egos very high. They're very fragile.
Yeah.
So this is kind of just a pride.
Like whoever.
So this is the last.
Whoever gets like a good lead will be like,
yeah, no,
it'll be hard to get back. Thomas.
I'm taking the loss to it.
Thomas.
Tasha is South Australian. So Jesse kind of is using his general mind games and good reads to just kind of play him out. Pretty even game right now. Ness having more kill options. We'll see what happens. It's a very weird upbeat.
That wasn't really.
It's pretty much safe. Like, Lucas's has a lot more lag after using it, but like Ness, if you hit them or if you hit the ground super like quickly.
And Lucas is slow as balls.
You can act pretty quickly. Like, it's still like, if you shield, you'll get grabbed, but like, you can act pretty quickly. That's definitely a misinput, but good shit, you have to take stun one.
Yeah, it could, but like, it could also be like, he'll go the other way.
I think it's going for Smash.
Yeah.
It could have just been like, sometimes S-Smash just goes around the other way.
Me and James both have a lot, so you actually have like, a lot of good Ness potentials.
He's round one, right?
My round one was tech.
He
had the best stores like a horse. And
he's got one. And is he the best here?
I'm a commentator, I can't be biased.
Alright, I'm sorry, I've been talking about some melee stuff.
Yeah. Stop talking about melee. That game.
Right now, like,
one backstory.
Just super good at just finding kill options. So I reckon he'll get this game out, but
that's
Junior, he's gonna look for like upbeat hammer,
that's
F smash, up smash.
So he does have like, he does have a lot of rage. Oh, that did it. That forward smash goes for a long time. Let's go, James. Let's go, both players.
Taichu doesn't care about you. He's a Mewtwo main. Leave him alone. Alright, so Jiraisai harassing the mainlanders. He's now banned from all Tasmanian tournaments. Now Jesse releases the action character.
He's actually not fucking around.
So for those that don't know, Jesse has been a bit inactive, but he is a Falcon main.
So shaky.
Yeah, cause I'm like squeezing.
As you go square, like, all over the cup.
Yeah. Got it, guys, don't worry.
You're careful, cucumber.
And he's like, oh, clean it up, then clean it up.
Yeah. But I think, like, my problem about the
cucumber. Yes, Sana, you suck. I hope you watch these vlogs. Yes, who cares?
You don't.
I haven't seen this Falcon in ages. I haven't played Jesse in ages.
Let's go, Jay!
I don't think I've played Jesse this year.
I do. I like nothing. James
had one job.
I got the Ed Dodge Reed for five. Tom, that was a fountain thing.
Yeah,
yeah, throw Ed Dodge Reed spike. Jay's actually breaking the first rule of Falcon, don't Ed Dodge.
I know, dude, what's up with that?
Yeah.
It's actually the mix-up, because Jesse hasn't been here for a while, so... Like, we obviously know not to air dodge. He was one of the top players of our team, but... It's not fresh in our heads, and it's a major, so the pressure's kind of getting a bit. Something really funny happened in Melee. It was so funny. Everyone laughed at it.
What? You got an up air to me, by the way. Jump there to the Cooper. Let's go, Jay. We're not putting the scores, Tom.
Alright, 1-1, Jesse's side. Stick in Bowser Jr. Falcon, and we're going on Hell's Night Assembly. Okay.
The James idea, obviously.
Jesse! DQ him. DQ him, yeah. It's an Omega stage, DQ him. You have to general into it.
I think it relies on Gerald Tess.
Jay, you're doing good today.
Yeah.
If Tess beat Gerald, you would have been guaranteed out.
Yeah, that's true. Like, you're above Gerald. So, Gerald is
one
out, and then
Tess. Also,
oh, no, that's good.
If Max toys Tess, it makes sense.
Let
me dedicate myself to commentating, because it's game three.
Stop talking.
See, this actually could be like a winner semis or like a loser semis of this tournament. Both pretty good players.
Jesus.
I think he tried to smash Yai out, he just got caught holding the way. But it is a decently strong jab. This is pretty easy to call out. Good coverage in the air dodge, back and back every time. Just avoids the 4-day hitbox and just gets the...
Even one stock, one.
Liam, what are you chaffing on?
aren't both players in already? Out of the pool?
I mean, it's pretty guaranteed. But, like, it's definitely possible for Sire not to make it out of here. Because the editor is... Not sure why. I guess he was too low a percent for the extra knee to hit, so he tried to catch
him. Oh, good knee.
Really good knee. Oh.
Still in it.
Let's go, James!
Let's go, both players!
Alright. Top 10 preemptive pop-offs, GL Smash. Jesse extended the hand.
Don't talk about GL Smash, Tom.
Really?
Oh. Now he's actually looking for that side B.
Yeah, he's looking for it.
I always get hit by that side, but I always forget about it.
Like, unless he just raw F smashes, which has a bit of style when you can't react to it, you can just kind of hold shit when he's going for side beat. Like, up smash out of shit with Mario is too good of an option, so I just hold shit.
I can see him looking for it.
He's looking for, like, a little bit more percent that he's going to be going for side beat up there. Like, a lot of rage it could happen.
Oh,
DIR. Yeah.
Good job for Jesse.
That's one. Alright, 2-1 to Jesse.
Yeah.